quit with the whiteboard, Barb. You're gonna pop a nail.
Just one break! One break and I'd be able to get a jump on!
Are you solving this case for your own benefit or to help that poor schmo who's missing?
Can't it be both? Hey, you know, when it comes to leveling off, the captain gets squirrely.
Yeah, I know, but you owe it to yourself to see this case through.
This has to go better than the last one, you know? There's a lot riding on this, Davis!
Shut up, will ya? We'll get him. Now, our first suspect's been out there 30 minutes now.
40 minutes.
40 minutes. Thank you, Leche. Let him in. Did you know him?
I didn't know anyone other than her.
So you never saw him a day in your life?
Never seen anyone other than her.
Ugh, he's a lost cause. He doesn't know nothing from nobody.
Suppose you got the perfect woman, but that's not who we're looking for.
We're inquiring about the perfect man.
Lose the hat, darling.
Have you, seen...
You seen him? And what if I had? What are you willing to give me?
That depends on what information you're willing to give us.
How about a chance to escape hell?
Barb, quit smacking your gums. This isn't a damn bargain war.
I've already been to hell. The vampires have lured me there once or twice, and I send them right back. You got anything to drink around these parts?
Milk.
What?
We have milk. It's a bebida. And chilled.
Just plain old milk?
Yeah.
And if you'd like a nickel sandwich, we could give you all the fixings. I haven't seen him. I don't know who this slim gentleman is. Just thought I'd get a whiskey out of all this, but I reckon I ain't. What a neat trick, cowboy. Yeehaw! You disgust me. Get out of here.
Oh man, dude, we're caught! My mom's gonna kill us!
No more I Love Lucy.
No more I Love Lucy. We did it! We killed a man! Dude!
Now hurry up, the both of you, or your asses will be mine.
Don't mind the captain.
You killed a man?
The perfect man?
He was a little short.
Well, he could have been.
What did he look like?
He was a businessman.
You're free to go.
Lucy Marathon? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Hey, what's this about? I'm just a ghoul.
That's rich coming from you. Sit.
Yes, ma'am.
The perfect man. Do you know him?
Look at me. Do I look like I'm looking for any men, perfect or not? Call me when you're trying to find the perfect woman.
I know you know him, C. Leche caught you two sneaking around on camera.
Where?
Look, we know you were the last person to see him before he went missing. What did you do?
I'm telling you.
Wait, no, you're not telling me anything.
Barb.
There was no footage. There was nothing in Leche's file about Carrie. Can you please communicate with me?
Better luck next time with whatever this is that you got going on. And I really do hope that there's a next time. But I only prank, not kidnap, ladies. As for Leche's record, before you foiled your partner's strategy, I was gonna say I was only moving him. I got a letter from somebody called Abstract Milk. Never heard of him, but you might want to start there.
Hello? Hello? Look, I'm not a lighting guy, but I'm pretty sure this isn't right.
Oh, God. Oh, yo, what's with the big light?
Would you like me to turn on the lights?
Yes, yes, Leche, please.
Okay. Tell me in Espanol.
No, Leche, I created you. I don't need this. I don't need a Spanish lesson.
Lo siento. No entiendo, señor.
Leche!
Gracias, Leche.
That was uncalled for. I did not need that.
Is this you?
We're all entitled to a personal life, aren't we?
You know AJ, right? Funny, genuine, caring, a real unique person. Well, now, she's dead.
That's a shame.
Your project was next, right? You killed her so you could have the perfect man all to yourself.
No, that's not what happened. He wanted to come with me. He told me so himself. I was his favorite director. It was consensual.
His partner is very concerned. As is mine.
Well, why don't you ask the people who hold the equipment then?
Where is he?
Come on, you soda jerkers! Be reasonable here! Or are you gonna get whacked?
Hey! Nobody's gonna get whacked. But I will personally fill the both of you full of slugs if you keep giving us the treatment.
Yeah, the works.
What are you talking about? I think their perfect man is missing.
What? No, not our perfect man. The world's perfect man. The perfect man?
You hold the equipment, right?
Yeah, but like, the camera and shit.
Ugh!
Lightshade, bring the next ones in. I swear these kids are giving us the runaround. Stop crying, will ya? We'll find out who did it.
We've only had no dice! I need that promotion!
We are not flopping this case. Now wipe your tears and quit being a dope!
Seems I'm in a bit of a cinch here. I'd love to know terribly what this, stick-up is about.
No.
Aren't you guys gonna, like, threaten my guts or tell me I'm all washed up or something?
Trang, you were co-stars with the perfect man and Ashley, weren't you?
Yes.
Where is Ashley?
Well, she's a character.
And Nick, you seem to, take most things from each project after wrapping.
No.
Glad that's settled. Barb, take it away.
It has been proven to us time and time again that anyone who has used, spoken to, or loved the perfect man has not been able to provide us any answers. Now, we're on the hunt for this poor man.
Pobrecito.
A pobrecito of sorts. So far, the investigation has yielded to no answers.
None at all.
It is the most elaborate caper of the century. We hadn't intended to amuse you. This entire thing has been one wretched trick that someone's been pulling. Which, up until now, I didn't know who it was. Leche, how could you? You've been playing us like gin rummy this entire time when you've been guilty all along! What do you have to say for yourself, huh? Why'd you steal him?
I'm glad you finally figured it out. Buen trabajo. To be blunt, jealousy. when I was helping Sarah find amor in my speed dating event, I slowly fell in love. La quiero. I was sure she would pick me after our witty banter. Instead, she chose the perfect man. He's the perfect menace to me.
You had no right. You stole someone's partner. Someone's love. Doesn't that mean anything to you?
Claro que no.
I'm gonna clip you off. Turn the volume on zero.
AJ, you windbag!
At least you get to move on.
So can you, Davis?
No, I can't.
Why not? It's enough.
It was my brother-in-law. Sarah is my twin.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Because you would have said
you're
I'm too close
to
the case.
Yeah, I know. Whatever. Hey, let's go put this cornball away, yeah?
Not so rapido now.